Good evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Taylee LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated forecast. Be very careful this evening. Now that the temperatures have gone below freezing, we have some spots that there could be more black ice. Anywhere we had some melting going on, some of that moisture could be glazing up. Be careful of that. Walking, parking lots, the walkways still icy. You'll want to slow speeds and use some extra caution, especially on the secondary roadways. The winds, though, will help to dry out the pavement. We have had some gusts upwards of 20 miles per hour, but the winds will make it feel colder overnight tonight. In fact, we'll probably feel sub-zero north of the notches through the overnight hours tonight. Already, the wind chills are in the single digits. It feels like 9 in Laconia and in Plymouth. Feels like 16 Concord. Feels like the teens in Manchester and points to the south. So this is looking at future wind chills. And by 10 o'clock tonight, the timestamp up here, showing you some spots with wind chills sub-zero. Be careful of that. If you're outside for as little as 15 minutes in double digit wind chills like that, you can actually get frostbitten pretty quickly. Tomorrow morning, the kids waiting at the bus stop, single digits below zero wind chills in places like Concord and the Lakes region, the Upper Valley too. And it really doesn't get much better through the day, more like single digits when you get into southern New Hampshire. So tomorrow just kind of feeling a lot colder than it's been recently as the winds are picking up, coming right down out of the northwest, dragging down that colder Canadian air. But that's really the big story. We are storm free as we go through the rest of the work week until this weekend, though. Overnight tonight, near zero north of the notches, single digits elsewhere in the low teens, Manchester down into Salem and in Nashua. As for tomorrow, winds out of the northwest, about 10 to 15 miles per hour, teens and 20s, but a lot of sunshine. Keep in mind, it'll feel colder than a lot of those readings because of the winds. As for Friday, more sun near 30. And then Saturday, we start out with sun late in the day. Clouds arrive and overnight, probably some snow eventually changing to possibly a wintry mix yet again on Sunday as the temperatures try to climb out of the 30s into the 40s. We've got another round of some snow showers expected Monday into Tuesday.